Welcome to a video where I show you, the viewer, how to make gazpacho. So, to start off, I'm going to show you how to make, what ingredients to use. Sorry about that. So, what we have here is some chopped up ginger, some olives, some onions, some pepper, make sure to have as much color as you can. Some cucumber, from which I removed the seed from, some celery, and some things you need to use to mix with it is some olive oil, some lemon juice, tomato paste, and Kalamata juice, or just tomato juice. And what you're going to need to mix them all together is whatever this is called, I don't remember the name.
A chug,
thank you. And this to grind it.
The blender. Cool.
Now that I've captured everything to this chug, all the ingredients, all I need to do now is just use this and blend it together. Now that it's blended, you can just pour it in a cup. And you get whoops out of the bag and you can serve it.
And enjoy.
And enjoy.
You gonna clean that mess up?
yeah, I guess so.